Hey guys, welcome to Collection TV. Today we are doing a very special video, and this is my first ever birthday request video for Anthony Roy. Now, if you'd like to suggest something yourself, you may do so. However, you do have to be involved somewhat in Cars Precision, which is our new animated series, or not animated, but our new series about the Cars franchise, coming out in 2017, and it's expected to be hopefully a pretty big hit, because that's actually gonna have multiple people doing voices of characters, unlike previous shows me and some other YouTubers have done in the past. So I'd like to wish Anthony Roy a very happy birthday, and you can PM me about a birthday request, but like I said, you do have to be involved in Cars Precision. So as you can see, we're reviewing Bathroom Mater today. Now, this was of course Anthony Roy, if I believe I mentioned that, but yeah, today's his birthday, May 19th, and today we're reviewing Bathroom Mater because that was his suggestion, and we are not going to be reviewing the whole bathroom, so that is why I do not have the everything that came with it together. I just wanted to show it in the beginning of the video. So I know what a lot of you are thinking, how can I review the Mater but not review the whole bathroom stall, and since he does not come detached, well, yep, that's right, he actually does detach after a couple years of trying to get him to come off of the bathroom stall. I finally got it off, and it's just a screw, so do be careful when you mess with it, because you don't want to ruin the wires. And if your question now is probably, does it still work without Mater on it? This Mater is a 155 scale diecast made by Mattel, and the cab is diecast, and the back half is plastic. So, just like a normal everyday Mater that you get, at your store, except with much more details. These bubbles are textured, they're painted, very well designed, and this was released at Comic-Con in 2012. I believe the San Diego Comic-Con. He's got like suds all over his wheels. Now the base is lacking detail, but overall, he's got a really cool expression. Overall, he's really awesome. Here's a comparison of the two Maters, regular race team Mater from Cars 2, and of course the bathroom Mater. So if you guys I just thought I'd let you guys know that the bathroom stall I have reviewed before, so that's why I'm not reviewing the whole thing. However, I was very unsure of how to use it, and I don't believe I even was able to turn it on in my first review of it. So I may review it again someday in the future, but I did review it not really long ago. It was about 2 years ago. So, it was an okay video. I'll probably put a card to it, maybe. Actually, probably not. So, please, guys, audition for Cars Precision. It's completely free, and all you gotta do is create a Skype account if you don't have one already, and let me know that you're on there, and I'll give you an audition whenever I can. So, please PM me on Google+ to do that. And you don't have to show your face or anything to me or anybody else. You don't even have to give us your real name. It's just that your username, of course, will have to be your YouTube name or another username. As always, I really thank you guys for watching, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to Collection TV so you don't miss out on new stuff. We'll see you next time.